chest be doing in the hallway?
Don't ask me.
We'll take it to class with us.
Yeah.
Pick it up.
What is that?
Mind your business. Turn around.
Jeez, you don't know either.
So, we found it. You didn't.
Yeah!
No, you didn't. They did. We're all boys, so same thing.
It's just a stupid box.
Big deal.
Yeah, who cares about a stupid box?
If you found it, then it's not yours. It belongs to someone else.
A boy found it. It belongs to the boys, so keep your girl nose out of it. Nosy girls.
Yeah!
Get out,
Brown. Your beeswax.
Don't worry, girls. No one actually cares about some gross thing the boys found.
Yeah, let's just get back to our scenes.
The boys are being stupid.
It's not stupid. It's cool.
You're all just jealous.
Jealous. Jealous. Jealous.
Jealous what?
Yeah, all you do is get in trouble every class, and all you do is talk.
Do not.
Do too.
Do not.
Do too.
Dude, you talk all the time.
Doesn't matter anyway, guys. We can't open it.
Yeah.
Wait, we can't?
What? You could have mentioned that before.
Sorry.
How did you do that?
She's a psychic. Oh, yeah.
What is it?
I don't know.
It's obviously a clue. Go on, read it.
Your quest has begun. A treasure there will be. Secrets will be revealed. So go find the man with the key.
Guys, focus!
Do you have the treasure?
Is it $1 million?
Is it a bunch of ice cream?
Really?
Ice cream? What you seek? Near. Time waste. Tick tock. It is worth millions, but you must knock. Knock. Go to the trapdoor at Studio D and knock.
Oh!
Okie dokie. Lamparilla ini gelap tempat ini.
A truth you have found, worth more than just jewels. The one rule in life. Thank you.